I just ask that you consider something. He might be cute and little now, but he's going to grow. And then he might be harder to take care of.
You are most likely right, Strawberry. But you always say, even though we're bitty, we're capable of big things. I mean, someone's gotta take care of him. Hey, where is he? Look, you see? He wants to come home with me. I think I'll name you Butch.
Butch?
He looks like a butch.
He looks like trouble. Cute as he is. But it's up to you, Orange.
Aw, come on, Strawberry. Don't you trust me?
Of course, but...
Well, I'm gonna prove it to you. I'm gonna take better care of this fish than any fish has ever been taken care of before. I'm going to feed you and read to you every night. Oh, I can't wait to read you my favorite stories. And they'll give you a beautiful home where you'll be safe and warm. Oh, I mean cool. Just wait till you see. You're gonna love it there.
What's his name?
Stuart. Isn't that the cutest name you ever heard for a fish?
Stuart?
Where is he, Orange?
Oh, look! He's super cute! Hi, Lemon!
Hello, Plum! Hi, Raspberry!
Hi, Lemon!
Oh, what a doll!
Where's your fish?
You can name him Fish!
Or Mush!
Or Swish!
His name is Todd.
I thought it was Stuart.
Catchy and cute.
And dignified to boot.
And look what I taught him to do!
He's not sick. But it might be best to take him back to the stream, huh?
What? I can't do that. I promised to take care of him.
But that's when you thought he was a fish. It's just that, well, isn't a frog more than you bargained for?
I am not going to turn my back on him just because he switched species. He, Dad, can't help it if he's a frog.